Sleepy Devonport is a small naval town, a ferryboat's ride away from downtown Auckland. It boasts many galleries and studios, the smallest one of which belongs to the artist Grant Finch, who specializes in oils and watercolors. This tiny studio is an art lover's delight, especially if, like me, you enjoy and appreciate watercolors. One can stroll past and watch him at work, for Finch is generous with his time and tips to amateurs like me. He has that lightness of touch that I find so attractive and so hard to achieve. His colors are clean and transparent, and his subjects are never overworked. His style is quirky and original, and I love it. His pictures make one feel good. So here is a selection of Finch's work for you to enjoy. If you feel like owning one of these paintings, well, they are for sale, and you can contact the artist by email. The price is reasonable, and a watercolour is easy to post to anywhere in the world. An original watercolour is better than a print any day, and mine have given me years of pleasure. Now, which one shall I choose? This one.